Italy, where at Brindisi, six small gunboats and two high-speed destroyers are handed over to the Italian Navy by the U.S. Ambassador, Mr. James Dunn. One more example of cooperation between two friendly powers, not for attack, but for mutual Western defense.